How's it going, Broccolis? I'm SufZee here, and today I'm gonna be playing The Walking Dead. Now, last time you saw me this one using a stupid remote against the zombies, but it still didn't work and stuff. Yeah, we were trying to see how to get out of how to make those zombies get away and stuff, and we got stuck in this whatever ambulance place or like that. Anyways, let's get started. So we have Lee over here, as you can see. Anyways, let's go to Dog.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Yes, I wanna go look have a I wanna go
Let's
have a
have
look
a look
around.
Around.
Okay.
Sorry, when I speak too fast I mess up a lot. Oh, look at that guy's butt. Anyways, we'll go search that guy.
Not searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
It doesn't work.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but
okay,
who
don't
knows
repeat
if he
now.
Job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky.
Oops, sorry, I clicked it by mistake.
They tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Let's head back inside.
I think we have to talk to Carly or something, right? If I'm not wrong.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think that zombie thing is not important. I don't know what happens here. Oh, we're in a motel now. Oh, zombies. I like the three dots. What is that?
Be ready to shoot.
Guys. Oh man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
What the hell, Glenn? Why are you hiding there?
Right, that wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside. It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about it if it was you.
Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Such a simp talk, I swear. Both of them are simps, I swear. Oh, look at that zombie lying over there. Okay, I think this is gonna be hard. Let's peep over and see the zombie. Oh no, go down. Give me that pillow.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Anything else is there? Nope. There's something to click over there. Let's move to the RV.
Trying to get into a room, but I didn't see anyone actually in there.
Well, I got one pillow and two corpses.
An age-old problem.
There are two zombies there. I cannot do anything. Let's move this side. Okay, okay, don't tell it again. Imagine using a pillow. I want to try this.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Wipe the window, you don't know.
Tools, making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
We need something which breaks it. I suck at this.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
Yeah, I think that works. Go to sleep. Man, that zombie was lying there, so sad. I think you can use that for the window, right?
There's a pig in the truck.
So go in it, no? Go break the glass. Oh, that was nice. What the hell is that laugh? Let me just pick it and stab it into their ass.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Time to stab them. Oh, so badass. Bye bye. He's like, no.
That was awesome.
I saw nothing. He's like, Come here. Yeah, come here. Come. Like a dog, I'm treating him. Sorry, that was cringe. Take that, Shane Dawson. Yeah, punch him. I mean her. Oh, so sad. He's stuck in the car and all. Kill him! That's what you freaking get.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
I like how it became a circle.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Let's go take axe knees.
You guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Be careful. Be very careful. And then chop. One is down. Are you ready to be chopped? I told you not to come close. What the hell? What did you just say? Rad or something, right?
There. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute.
Who the hell is this pink girl?
If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
Chop. Chop the door. Chop it even more. Okay, it's open. Yeah, you better come out.
You're hurt.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's bitten.
Kill her then, no?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len, I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
What, you have a Christian boyfriend?
Come with us. We'll find you some.
Yeah, just listen to us.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
Nope, what do you mean, you can't. Borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
Such a stupid idea.
2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please!
To Narnia! Okay. That was actually funny.
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
No! Don't kill yourself, please.
Now. To think this through, we'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just
no.
Sad. Why did you have to die? That's why. Nice vomit you got there.
Let's get out of here.
That was really stupid. Oh no, zombies are coming.
Get in.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. And, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Let's talk to Kenny for a bit.
Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
So, can we get the keys now?
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Why do you keep asking that again and again?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Okay. That's his answer.
A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
So how are we supposed to get it then? Sorry.
Let's
go to the pharmacy area. I mean that pharmacy door. Sorry, I rage a lot. Oh, what was that purge sound?
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know, I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
That awkward pause moment, though.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Uh-huh.
Good, man.
Very good. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Anything to talk to him?
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Let's see what happens if we use the axe. Ouch.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Protect her at least.
I hate the blood over there. Figured nothing. There's nothing on the TV, first of all. There's pitch black on it.
How's your finger?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Seriously, nothing?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Oh, there's a battery there.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Just put the freaking batteries in it. Rotate it. Open that. Okay, she's already put the batteries inside. But the batteries are not proper. Let's go. Just shut up.
God bless you all.
I seriously forgot what to do next. Pharmacy, the lock. I think I can use the axe on the lock, right?
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Ah, yes, big brain. Why didn't I think about this before?
Can't reach that brick.
Shut up. Let's go. Awesome. I'm smart. I'm so smart.
Distract those things carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Yes, you can. Lee's in love with the brick, I swear. Now you can reach that brick. Yeah.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually works.
Oh god, just shut up.
I can't look at him like that. Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Oh, yes.
Now's the time.
Run, Lee. Go run.
Be careful. Keep an eye out, will you?
Looks exactly like Lee. All the three choices are emotional. I seriously don't want to kill him, but I have to. Whoa. This is so sad. Shut up, Perch Sound. Finally, he's dead. You know? I thought I had to hit his head more.
There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Run, Lee. Sorry, I pronounced his name so wrong.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Oh no.
Well, what the hell is that?
Hurry.
Because we opened the door, the pharmacy door. Is that why the alarm is ringing? Oh, stop jump scaring me. Yeah, that definitely was a bad idea. Yep, definitely a bad idea.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Doc into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here. You got it. Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
I that door's not locked.
Well, how did he catch it?
Shit. You three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee, if we don't make it through this, you should know that.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
through you, zombies. I mean zombies. Shut up, you damn zombies. You're not coming in. Then give it to me. Ha ha ha, psych. You can't come in. Oh no. You have to save two of them. This is what I hate about the Walking Dead. One of them has to die. I think I should save Carly. If I'm... Sorry, Doug. Whoa, what the hell was that?
Let's go!
They got Doug. They...
You gotta move!
Let's go, let's go, let's go. What the hell?
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
Wait, why did Larry punch me? What the hell is wrong with him? I seriously don't know. I don't know if you broccolis can hear me or not. So disgusting. I think we reached a new area.
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Whoa, that face. Why are they thinking so much? Sad, we lost one guy. Actually, I think I'll do this in the next episode. I'll pause it off here. Anyways, thank you Brokis for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and let me know if you want me to make a part 5 of this one. And yeah, I'm gonna see you with a new video like soon maybe. Yeah. Anyways, subscribe to become a broccoli today and I'm gonna see you later. Bye broccolis.